The following is a Miz. Whoop. He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this era.
And representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Undisputed.
Looks like these two drew the short straws as they kick off this War Games match.
It might not be a disadvantage here, Cole. War Games is unlike any other match.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
What the heck? Bunny Destroyer?
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
The countdown hurtling towards a shift of the status quo.
Sending him all the way over to the next ring.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big from the heavens. Splash from the top.
And I don't like it, but in War Games, a one-sided brawl is all perfectly legal.
Time is ticking away. Shortly, we'll have a fresh competitor to even the odds. Another warrior about to enter the fray, here to balance the scales.
We got a little tandem offense in our future. And did you hear the impact of that?
Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz but using your opponent as the drum.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Corey, bit of a numbers game going into a match like this, isn't there?
Yeah, Cole, there's no telling which way the scale will tip until everyone's in the cage. But being outnumbered before that, well, let's just say it won't be a fair fight.
And stepping through the door into what is becoming calamity and ruin. Not a place for the main part.
Timer's almost up. This next entry gives their team the advantage inside the cage.
And for the team on the wrong side,
Cena!
Does Cena put this one away?
Team now. This truly has the potential.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
That's why you don't jump back in the lion's den when you could have escaped it.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Out of the cage and rushing in to erase the numbers advantage.
The ultimate sign of disrespect. Looking out of the ring for reinforcements.
He is leaving nothing to chance with these even teams. He's making sure to add any weapon at his disposal.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Ow!
Not wasting any time getting through the door, and the teams are evened up.
Donnie now the seconds until this match becomes a bit lopsided. He catches Jimmy with a count.
Cage open, and the strategy now has to be to take charge, play the numbers game to your advantage now.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Hold on here. What good reason does he have to be climbing up the cage now?
Enters the ring and is diving headfirst into the chaos of this match.
And seconds left before the odds are even here. And that was an efficient display of offense for that maneuver.
Charging toward the ring and looking to even things up.
From the middle rope.
Time maneuver there. That was taking the attack.
Got some crazy.
Of these superstars in action.
Here are your winners: Bad Bunny, John Cena, Sami Zayn, and Austin Theory.
They came, they fought, they survived. Ladies and gentlemen, your War Games winners.
Throughout the course of this match, we saw a dramatic power struggle play out inside the cage. It was brutal. It was grueling. But in the end, there was only one team left standing.
What a win. They will never.